Oh, door opened for me. What's going on? Oh, shit. Oh, speaking of bombs, bombs. Moondust. Yeah, moondust and, well, northern wind's not gonna do anything. Grape shot might. You don't do much damage to me. The hell? Wait, what? Why the hell is this so dark, and why did my cat go away all of a sudden? I don't know. Come on. Oh good, you keep hitting her and she can't go in. Alright, more Spectre. More Spectre. May as well repair my sword while I'm here. What in the hell? Fucking hell. So this is gonna take forever too. That one? No! Fuck! So Yurden doesn't care. Come on, Geralt. No! Alright, what the hell's this way? I can't go that way. Alright, I want to know, will she freeze? Will she freeze? Hey, Chaos Man. Nope, she won't freeze. Why? Why did that happen? Yep, it does look like hell. I don't know why she is continuously going into those things and not dying. He was a fucking caretaker. Or he was a relic. God damn it. Gotta be a freaking specter, unless she's cursed. Nah, she's a freaking specter, so I don't understand. She's not a plague maiden, though she might be. Pretty sure she's just a wraith. A special wraith, but a wraith. Well, it says wraith, so. Let's make sure I have all my freaking oil on. Fix my damn pants. This fight isn't too bad, actually. For who? Fuck, see? Back to full health. Oh, Yurden doesn't work. That's the wrong fucking one. Stop it! Thank you.
was that?